and welcome to my review of the Apple Watch 2 sort of review. Now, these things have got built-in GPS compared to their predecessor and are water resistant up to 50 meters, but that does not mean are waterproof. Now, the only problem with mine is I ate it. If you buy one of these things, I've just checked the price out, you clearly have more money than sense. Just saying. Sort of.